Nice bow.
Hell's a big, big, mean animal.
Working with cattle and livestock is a completely different ballgame, especially considering the fact that I had corned beef hash in the morning. And I'm like, can they smell it on me? Can they just sense it?
Baltazar came up with an idea that we should hang them upside down.
We went for it, and Mark and I were both game.
My prize breeding bull.
This particular animal right here is a really good bucking bull. Has won a lot of money at fraternities and stuff.
But for some reason, this bull decides to go crazy. We have Cody here. He's one of the top bullfighters in the world.
The wranglers in the beginning, no quick movements, no quick movements. You'll scare them.
When they see sudden movement, they react to that.
Do not, under any circumstances, try to pet the bull, because it'll rip your arm off.
The bull tried to steal the seed. Sadie actually kicked his feet, started snorting.
Standing still, if it continues to look at you, then you know you have a problem.
You know, I wrote Cattle Stampede.
Action cattle, action cattle.
My apologies to the crew.
I had to run sprinting towards about 50 of them this morning who were coming at me with their horns.
Come on, move it!
I was ready to jump the fence at any time.
I've been running with the bulls.
We're able to use the actual actors a lot, which is always good for the director.
It's like the director dreamed it, and he put it together. He was totally confident, never flinched a bit.
I don't like laying on the ground around big, wild animals.
You know, we was always safe, but you get movie stars in there with a bull, your heart goes a little bit of flutter.